What's up, guys? So today I'll be playing some more Star Wars Battlefront 2. This is my 8th gameplay of it, so right now I'm just going to quickly destroy this thing so we can hack it to destroy the that thing, I believe. And I have to protect him from weird bugs. Actually, no, I don't think I need to protect him, but he'll shoot at them, which stops him from hacking into this. So I can't break that amber, looks like. I wonder if after this level I'm going to play again as Luke Skywalker in this. The heck? Go hit it. Come on down. Yeah, come on. Dell, what the heck? Oh, I had to break this little rock for you to come over? Of course I did. Oh, I have to defend this thing too, looks like. Come on, Dell. Come on. These things are hacking so fast. You not have just done that in the first place? Let's skip that whole part. Come on, I just want to skip this. Just want to skip this. The heck is that? It looks like we have to go to that door.
This is an imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
I want to shoot this imperial guy. Hello. Thank you for ignoring me.
Of course she goes.
I have to go the long way. My character's being so slow.
Hello.
Why am I going so slow? I just want to run. Turn to the light side because he was with Luke. Luke Seven.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
Do I kill these guys? Oh yes, yes I do. Yes I do. Die, die, die.
Eyes on an officer.
Oh.
killed her still.
It's okay, Commander. Come on.
Come on, into the passageway. Need a slice. We have to reach the cops and get out of the Imperial space. It's our only chance. Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons. Keep it together, Agent Nico. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
Alright guys, make sure to, I'm gonna stop this video right here. So make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.